Hey everyone, welcome back to another little Let's Play Borderlands 2. After many, many test recordings, I have got everything, hopefully, in a better position.
I still don't understand what's up with my action thing, but hey, okay. Whatever.
How is
Doesn't
your...
matter, it's recording, it's fine.
Yeah. How is your shit going?
My shit?
Yeah, I mean, when was the last time you did a test recording?
I just check the recordings if they're good enough, and
if they're good enough, are they acceptable? And if the answer is yes, then okay. Even if they're just slightly acceptable, I still find that acceptable.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm trying to.
It's pretty good.
I've got to redeem some bitch ass tokens. Gun damage, hell yeah, I'm having that. Maximum health, hell yeah, and critical hit. Right, let's go.
No.
Yes. Say goodbye to your gambling.
I got it, it's fine.
Danni has a gambling problem, everyone.
Nah. Yes. I don't have any money.
You've got a real bad gambling problem. I'm
out of tokens and almost out of gold, so it's fine.
Fucking hell, Danni.
Well, I got you a new rocket launcher.
You know what, Danni? Keep gambling. Okay, we got a. That's a death race, so we ain't got to worry about picking up that quest. I think we've only got one quest to do, according to my map.
Custom objective.
And that's level 30. That is a mission we haven't found. That's a repeat. That's the main campaign. That's the main campaign. Yep. Nailed it. I was just testing my own crash skills. I want to go up here because I haven't gone up here yet.
Do. Oh, hey, a biker.
Huh.
There's a jump.
Yeah, I saw that too. Let's go up.
Yahoo! There's a cave over there.
Why would it want us to come thing. Up here? That's just a dead end.
I want to go to the tunnel.
Oh, go on then. We've got to do it while there's explosives.
Never mind.
Yep.
Blue wall.
You on?
Yep.
What? Why did they build this? There has to be a purpose. Poor guy.
Well, yeah, that's gotta hurt. I don't know what's going on.
You're not gonna lie though, that was some insane parking.
The car just flipped around, but I stayed, like, vertical.
That was some great ass parking.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna have my dad look at my chair this weekend as well to try and stop this fucking squeaking because it's getting louder and louder and louder. I'll test out my new rocket launcher. Open sesame? The key is right there. Have we got to go all the way around? Probably. Because it is Borderlands. All the way around we go.
Yep.
Hopefully nothing will be able to stop us. Like, nothing will spawn.
Kill the robots.
Hang on, I want to test out this rocket launcher on this guy.
Well, that died.
It's got an accuracy rating of, like, 0. That's the minor problem. Danny, we have some robots behind us. Run, Danny!
Ow.
Sorry, that was not my fault.
That kind of hurt.
I've got to get used to this. It's very explosive.
Indeed.
Hey, Danny, do you want to go to the restaurant called Happy Pig? They sell pizza. I need a better sniper. Sniper is not effective on these people. But however, shotgun is a bit too effective. You clear out behind, I'll get the front.
I can't get up there. Damn.
Deathclaw, go. Probably shouldn't be standing next to explosive barrels, but fuck it. Who is Deathclaw fighting? Kill him, Danni. It's all up to you now. Well, I wasn't actually like... Well, that wasn't me. I didn't shoot it. I swear I didn't shoot it. I like promise you I didn't shoot it. Instead, I blew it up another way. When I reload, I explode.
Oh. Awesome.
It is actually pretty awesome. Go, Deathclaw. Go, Deathclaw.
Go, Deathclaw, Deathclaw.
I need to remove my reload button off this character. Well, because like the less I reload, the more damage I do in terms of like manually reloading, that is. So therefore, if I just remove the reload button, like I'll never accidentally lose the buff. This place is called supplies. Well, at least they say what they do.
Yes.
Holy, explodes. Damn it, we left something behind.
Yeah, well.
Ow. How fucking rude. Danni, help me. I'm getting corner gangbangs. I want to be corner raped. Whoa, holy explosions.
My healing is chasing you.
Well, that's terrifying.
You will be healed. Kill you.
Just what I've always wanted.
Oh.
I was wondering if you were going to try going all the way around. Well, I don't want to listen to your shit, mate.
You're not responsible for any harm that comes to you.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Did you notice the ladder?
No. Well, I'm sure you're going to bring the ladder in the car to me, so now there's no point in going up there.
Oh, yeah, I'll bring the ladder to you.
Yeah, bring that ladder to me. Danni, you have the wrong vehicle.
Oh, so I do. Oh, well.
We're gonna kill a 16-year-old. Holy.
Awesome.
I like how you can't actually flip the cars in this game. Like if they know they're not gonna flip fully, they just like stop flipping and we go backwards.
Yeah. Cars are smart like that.
Yeah, I don't think it's the car that's smart, Danni. I think it's probably the game.
Nah.
Whee. So we're going to the forge. People, we have people. He died, eventually.
Let's be sneaky.
Okay, so I'm being sneaky. He died. Too sneaky for him. I'll flank them while you don't flank them.
I can't hit.
I'm trying to shoot a dead guy. Hello. Just club him to death. Yeah, you see this guy over here in this, you know, it wasn't even a guy. You see this pile of trash? That's what I was trying to kill. But I couldn't hit it, so it didn't even explode.
I killed it.
There's any secrets there. Oh god, I'm like inside of it. Wow, this place is a bit on fire.
Slightly.
Hey, I'm bored of messages.
Update. Okay. Knocking on heaven's door.
Okay, so shit sold. We've got two quests. One here.
Find the smack talker.
They're in this, pretty much in the same area. I think actually the other one's a little bit closer. So we'll go to that one first. I like this place already. There's fire, there's like plumes of smoke, there's giant machines of death. Yeah, this is my kind of area.
Moxie's Pizza. It's all about the pie. Stop it.
I will hit. No, apparently I won't hit. Do you like how I didn't steal that? What is this? Oh. It was Bob. There's the one. I have not got a good weapon for killing robots. Oh, I accidentally reloaded. And I lost my fucking 55 damage increase, but now I've got to start again. I wanted to million. Bastard. There's some cool ass music going on here. Can I?
No.
You need to go activate them, Danny, so I can shoot them.
Okay.
Danny, I've got some torque engineers that I can't shoot down here because you can't deal with them. Well, thanks for the assistance, Danny. You let my gun get blown up. For that, I can never forgive you.
There's another one up here.
Oh, where? And I'll be able to forgive you.
Right below me.
Hey, I can forgive you.
There's also one on the other side. If you don't shoot it.
Yeah, I like this. No! French fries blew up my shit.
I didn't want to run across and grab the last one.
Ah!
I don't know if it's the last one. I haven't seen any others.
Help me. Deathclaw, get on the gun. Oh, I see one.
Deathclaw, get on the gun.
Oh, no! It's all going miserably wrong. Danny, you need to shoot the explosive barrels, they're wrecking me. Where's the next one? Ah. How many of these fuckers are there? Where's that guy?
Oh, he's in behind.
What a faggot. What a fuck it. There he is. Right, hang on. I feel like we have a quest in this little area. No one's further ahead. Fair dudes. We gotta go this way, probably.
Plan.
There's a crate here. I'm going to hit it.
Up here. Get up here.
How?
Vault symbol.
How do I get back up, Danny? I'm gonna
find Oh, wait, you jumped outside?
No, there's a way up here. I'm good.
Oh, okay.
Where do I go from here? Ah, this way.
Oh, then up to this.
Obenus Karkarakadish. What does that even mean? How did you
find it? Over there and up the stairs.
Ah, look, I found a vault symbol. I'm so good at this game.
Also, check.
Woohoo, we found 1 out of 3 hidden vault symbols in this area.
Cool.
I kept trying to jump, but you kept jumping on me, stopping my jump. That was very mean.
Yeah, I kept trying to land, but you were beneath me, so it continued.
So really, it was your fault all along. Gotta do a bit of looting before I go out to the murder zone. I just saw a gun. Who we got to kill now?
That one.
Oh, these people don't take as much damage. Danny, kill the rocket guy.
What? Oh.
The guy who was shooting rockets at my vehicle was
Burner.
A good one to choose. Deathclaw, go kill your brethren because I command it and you are mine to control. Is that a ladder? Hey, I found a ladder. Ladders normally lead to loot, right? That works.
Often.
Often? Don't you mean always?
Nah. Sometimes they lead to a vehicle thing.
Vehicle sex? That's disgraceful. Danny, no! I'll kill it for you. Wait, you didn't want me to kill it for you? Well, that is quite sad. I'm going to go access Battle Point Bravo. I'm really happy that opened the gate.
Yeah, especially since we've already cleared this out.
Hang on, I think we need to go to the left. Yeah, look, there's a quest to the left.
Oh, shit.
Can we get to the left, though, or can we have to wait till... I think we're going to have to wait till later. There looks to be an impenetrable gate here.
Might be jumpable.
Yeah, we'll come back. That's probably impenetrable.
Yeah, invisible wall.
Told you, you never listen.
Just want to make sure.
Hey, Danny. I dare you to jump into this molten lava that looks like it will instantly kill you. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Come on, what would Tiny Tina do? Tiny Tina would jump into that lava.
No, she would have a henchman jump into the lava.
She would probably have many henchmen jump into the lava. I feel like this is going to be a horrifyingly horrible cave. Here we go. Your job is to kill them if they get too close to the sniper. Well, you failed at that already, didn't you?
Oh, shit. Ow.
No! Are they coming? Ah! They got me!
He got you.
That's a great message. I approve. Should we think about a tactic here? Murder everything. I agree with this tactic. Thank you, Kyle. That was a great tactic. I'm glad Kyle had this tactic. I ain't following the fucking arrows. I'm gonna go this way. You know what? I'm choosing to follow the arrows. It was a much better decision.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's fucking Transformers now. Dude, it's fucking Transformers up in this shit. Hang on, I've got. Oh, wait, I'm a sniper. Now it's out of view. Oh, it's back. Since when did we get into fucking Transformer territory?
Fuck if I know.
I had to select the appropriate weapon to murder him. Right, you go. I'll follow the arrow. You go through the gap. That way we can flank them. Well, we normally do. That always seems to work out well.
Holy shit! Well, that kicked the crap out of me. Where'd he go? That's bullshit.
Death Claw, save me.
A robot came flying. I used my phase lock on him, and then I died.
Wow. That's
what the shit?
Okay, this flanking technique works. I like it.
You think?
Yeah. Till I get blown up by an exploder. But that's neither here nor there, really. Well, yeah, because they don't know what direction to aim. It confuses them, right?
I'm not there.
Exactly, that's why it confuses them. Stop trying to burn Deathclaw, for fuck's sake. He's a robot. Oh my god, he burnt Deathclaw to death. Oh no, he's alive. Danni, this flanking technique couldn't be working out better if it tried. Danni, I accidentally jumped into the lava.
Walter disappeared.
Walter disappeared? Well, he died in season 5. Spoilers for Breaking Bad, though. I found a switch and I pulled it.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, it is. This is a huge area.
I can't see anything.
Neither can I. Loot, 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 loot. I bet there are some hidden ash treasure chests in this area.
Probably. Maybe a vault symbol.
I found a high vantage point, Danni. See me up here. I can see you.
Sure.
Deathclaw, go! Well, I'm thinking, right, if I'm high up, I can tell you where loot is and you can go get the loot. Do you think that's a good idea? I could probably do.
Could be.
Hey Danni, look up to the giant pillar sticking out into the sky. Where did it go? You're gonna be fine. There it is. Yeah, you know, we're both using shotguns. It's very hard to hit these. Well, that just fell out of the sky. Oh, it's Deathclaw shooting them. Ah!
No, he just fell down and transformed into normal robot.
Look, Danni, there's a ladder on that building.
Oh,
there.
Fuck, there's a badass.
Kyle sees ladder. thought I'd like pick the only fucking ladder that didn't work.
Ow!
Oh, this is just another way to come up here. I'm going after him. Wish me luck. This is the most badass I've ever encountered. Holy badass.
That is a powerful badass.
Just don't kill him. I need to get the kill so I can get up. Gotcha. I've got him. That is the most powerful badass I've ever found.
Pretty much, yeah. I don't think there's any that far up.
Oh, bollocks, cheesecake. Hey, I found a vault symbol. That wasn't a vault symbol. That was disappointing. I think it's time to win the episode, Danny. So I'm going to let you do the honors.
Well, hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and... Anything on the... Nope. Okay. Until next time, take care.
Bye-bye.